Okay, we are back out in Marina Del Rey. Was it 2 weeks ago? I think it was two weeks ago I put out, I fished Basin C. And I caught like 8 fish, 7 spotties, 1 halibut. And that was after like not fishing conventional baits. I was fishing big baits for like quite a few months. And I was basically barely getting bit at all. So last time was kind of trying to see how the bite was, and the bite seemed really good. And I just want to see today, basically, if it's the same. Doing an underspin right now with the 2.8 Kitech small presentation. Look, the water is like super stained. So I was gonna go with the dark sleeper, but because of the stained water, I'm gonna go with the underspin because it has that flash. Let's see if we can get anything. I mean, last week might have been a fluke. I mean, it was also a different basin, so this basin fishes differently, but I guess let's just see how things are. A bite. I don't know what happened there. Let's run it the other way and see if we can get him. Oh, there we go. Oh, we lost that one. Can we count that? That was a good one too. I was taking it out of the water and it picked it up. It's like the power of the other direction.
Bluegill or what?
No, that's a spotted bay bass.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, bluegill or freshwater only. Hit it on the fall, didn't even feel it.
Hey, yeah, I can cast the rod a couple times too.
Sure. You fish?
Sometimes. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I like to fish. I just don't like catfishing. Yeah. That's nice and out there. That's all the way good down there too. I let that shit blow. Is that a fish? Did I catch one?
Nah, that's my bait.
That's my bait, okay.
Yeah. Look at that, two sargo.
Okay.
But they're like fighting or something. It's like one of them's trying to eat the other one. Dude, what the heck? I've never seen them do that before. That's crazy. Mm-hmm. All right, dude, I gotta take this back though.
I wanna get them.
I gotta take this back, man. I gotta start fishing again. Oh, you got something?
Yeah. There you go.
All right, dude, let me get that back. No, dude. Come on, man.
I want to get one more. I want to at least catch one and then.
Nah, man.
I went off in month long.
I only have a little bit more longer to fish, man. Let me get that back.
Yeah, I think I had one of them. The fucking ship is fucking tight. I had something.
Thanks, dude. That was cool, though. Yeah, that's crazy those fish are still there.
Flash over there to him.
They scared it.
They scared him?
Yeah, did you see that? They just like took off.
What the fuck was that? Alright,
gotta keep moving. See you later, man. Oh, that's a good one. Look at that. Oh. Jesus Christ. Nice. Okay. It's a bass.
You see it? It's a fish.
He's like, no.
It's a nice catch.
Thanks. Let's try a darker color. That's a good one. That's at least like 13, 14 maybe. Okay, I guess maybe they like the darker color. Actually, who knows, right? God, lost that one. See if this guy's still there. A big one.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Jesus.
All right, this one's definitely legal. This one's huge, dude. Great, I don't even have a measuring board. Alright, let's see. Measures on this rod. It's pretty much as long as from the butt to the tip of here, so I'll measure that later, but Jesus. Jeez, that's a huge spotty. Alright. Let him go. Okay, so based on that 1 hour session at Marina Del Rey, Basin E, I'd say the bite is still pretty on. I mean, so last time I got like 7 spotties and a baby halibut. They were all like not that big though. This time at a different basin, this time at Basin E, I got 4 spotties, one of them being a pretty big one at 16 inches. Second biggest one was probably about 14. 4 spotties in an hour is actually pretty damn good. I think usually when the bite is on, I'll be getting around 5 or 6. So 4 is good. Plus, I lost like 3 spotties. Either to bad hook sets or just not being prepared. I think if I was fishing cleaner, I could have gotten those 3. So it could have been 7, but it was 4. So, yeah, get out there. The fishing's good. Keep it simple. I'm just using a basic underspin. Yeah, that's it.